See any cotton around here lately?
Cotton here. My name is my name.
What's up, everybody? Right here, Outkast in the house. BET Top 25 Countdown on a Saturday. We got 3 hours of just hand-banging videos for y'all all day long. Got my boy Dre 3000 in the house. What's up, Dre?
We're going to get off into our favorite videos. I know y'all seen it done before and again, over and over, but we're going to let y'all know what we think is dope, what we think is fly, you know, who we feel like some real fresh hip-hop videos. We're going to start it from, like, the beginning, what we think is the beginning, and take it on back. So our number 25 video right now, we're going to get off into this African Bambaataa and Soul Sonic Force, Planet Rock, the best hip-hop video. Let's do it. Chill.
Flat side. 24, Grandmaster Flash and the Furious 5 with the message. True hip-hop like that. Outkast in the house. Top 25 videos on BET. Saturday is going down.
Don't go. Oh, Lord, what was that?
Somebody trying to break in here. What's going on?
Don't go nowhere. Hold on, man.
Check something out. We'll be right back.
Hold on, number 22, right?
Yeah.
Okay, number 22. Now with Soul's Mission. 93 Chillin' Phoenix.
Right. Dope video back in the day. Hieroglyphics. Shout out.
We're rhyming.
Dale the Funk, Homo Sapiens. Some of the dopest MCs on the West Coast. Love to y'all. We're going to go to commercial right now. And me and Dre going to post up for a minute. Go see who out here on our porch. We're going to be back. Saturday, y'all chill out, man. Your mom and them going to work, whatever. You know what I'm saying?
We back. We Outkast. Y'all know who it is. It's Saturday. You know, the day after Friday, the day before Saturday. You know what I'm talking about?
Chest day.
We still having a good time. Y'all finna need videos. And we about to get off into the number 21.
Yeah.
Which one is that?
Number 21 video is going to be our homeboy Ice Cube with Wicked. You know what I'm saying? One of the first groundbreaking videos.
High energy.
Hot energy. He shook the game up when he dropped his Cube.
Yeah.
Number love.
Right. We love how you did it, man. We love you.
Saturday's top 25.
Yeah. That was number 19. Homeboys from the ATL, Dungeon Family for Life, Goody Mom, Stay Down.
Yeah.
That was Cell Therapy. And stay tuned. Please don't go nowhere. We love you.
For somebody really be peeking at your window. You know what I'm talking about?
DL, thank you very much.
Top 25 in the house Saturday morning. What you talking about? Got something in a throat. Just playing. We're going to go to number 18 right now. It's our homeboy, Dungeon Family. In stores right now. Backbone, 5 Deuce, 4 Trey. Go get that concrete law. You know what it is.
Hey, I'm still fucking like 5, 2, 4, 3.
Shout
it.
Do something.
That was number 15. Watch for the hook.
Right.
It was Cool Breeze, but it was the whole Dungeon Family all together.
Which is in stores right now.
Even in darkness. Gonna pick you up one. Hey.
We going to commercial.
Can we get somebody to help us with this apparatus right here? Tell us what the hell this thing is.
Get a girl to bend over this way. Just hold your arms out straight like you're flying somewhere. Let somebody put something in you. Just playing. Oh, boy. Keep it crunk. Outkast Saturday. Boy, it's off the hook in here. DJ 3000 on the wheels of steel. I'm your international player, pimp type partner right here. Daddy Fat Sacks, top 25 countdown. On BET, boy, it's getting hot now. This is our boy on Equipment Our Records, Slim Calhoun featuring Dre 3000, DJ 3GC, It's Okay. Cut some album in stores right now. Go get it.
Yeah, we back. Thank y'all for staying. I know it's a long time. I know y'all ready to go hit the mall and get fresh.
Yeah.
But stay tuned. We got plenty more videos. We about to get off into that Players Ball remix. When me and my homeboy, we was young.
First
had
came
fade,
out. Just
fresh out of high school.
Went back to it, too.
What number is this?
12? Number 12.
All right, then.
Players Ball Remix, Outkast in the house, top 25 Saturday. What could be better than this, right? Smoke some. You can smoke with us. Y'all can smoke in here. Do it.
That was number 11, Elevators, ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
And we still chilling up in Paisley.
Mm-hmm.
Please don't go nowhere, because we're about to go to a commercial, but we need y'all.
We need y'all. So stay tuned right here.
We need y'all.
It's going down so hard, you don't even know.
I need you.
It's going down so hard right now.
I need you.
So hard. Yeah.
Yes.
It's time to get down to the point of no return right now.
The nitty gritty.
Word.
Top 10.
Yeah.
Thank y'all for staying this long. We really appreciate it. We love y'all.
Mm-hmm.
Kisses and all that to the kids and all that type of stuff there. We about to get into our video once again.
It's the number 10 video right now. It started a dance craze. It's called Benzabinga from the New Jersey Drive soundtrack. Dungeon Family album in stores right now. Go get you one after the countdown go off. Outkast in here.
Benz or Beamer.
Do something.
Benz or Beamer. Let's do it.
Yeah. Right now, we get into the number 9 video, which brings us to a song called In Due Time, featuring CeeLo from the Goody Mob off the Soul Food soundtrack. And what we did on that video, Dre, we did something.
This was our directorial debut.
Yeah.
Ourselves and Erykah Badu, we directed this video. And I'm gonna let y'all know something. Me and my partner, we starting this video direction company. So if y'all artists out there, y'all feel like y'all like the concepts and stuff we've been coming up with videos, give us a call and we'll direct y'all's video. Seriously, though, we'll put some fire down for you. You know what I'm talking about.
We'll give you some ideas, and we ain't gonna give you the ideas that the other directors give y'all our ideas. We're gonna give you some new stuff. You know
exactly
what I'm saying? You gotta come talk to us. The directors ain't gonna get it. Get your 5DP and come holler at these players over here. We'll get you something nice on the screen. Just a hot tip.
But you know we had to plug that one. But anyway, we're getting off into this video. In Due Time. Let's do it.
Back again, Outkast, Top 25, BET Countdown right here. We live at Paisley's in New York. And right about now, y'all seeing this is our uncle right here. You might have seen him on the road acting bad at the after party. This is Afar. This is him right here. That's when he was playing in the water. You know what I'm saying? Like, he was out there just cooling.
Down at that Chattahoochee.
Yeah.
In the playing.
We're going into the number 8 video right now for our uncle. What's that?
The Art of Storytelling.
You already
featuring
know?
Slick Rick.
We're going to tell a story for our uncle.
Let's have a good time.
Stay down.
And thank y'all for staying this long.
And come shop with our uncle sometime, too, if you stop through Paisley's, New York. It's so nice. They got a bar. Whatever, man. Get you a drink.
Y'all got patience. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
We're about to get into this number 7 video.
Mm-hmm.
Now, this dude right here, much respect. You got to get up to George Clinton.
The grandfather of the folk.
This song right here has been sampled so many times. He probably living good just off the samples. You know what I'm
saying?
For
real.
We about to get off into this Atomic Dog.
Y'all know that. Speaking of dogs, we got them jumping off. Come get your son. www.pitfallkillers.com.
And speaking of Atomic, I got them Atomic Paint.
Hey, you better come get you some of them too. Check the website.
At the house, go check the website.
www.outkast.com. Top 25. It's still Saturday. We're going to let you know how to get at us at all angles. Stay tuned.
Stay out that crack.
Yeah.
Outkast, we back once again.
Mm-hmm.
We're about to get into Hewitt, number 6 video.
Yeah.
Which was directed by our homeboy, B16, Brian Barber, which directed The Whole World that we'll be seeing a little bit later on. And then we had a good time at this video right here.
Man,
like a real live show.
It was live.
That's where that Hewitt came from.
Hewitt came from it's A-Town Slang. Raekwon, the chef from the Wu-Tang Clan. Shout out to the Cream Team in the house. Number 6, skew it on the barbie.
I mean to do it. Do your dashly deed. Do your dashly deed. Let your dang-a-lang dangle.
Dangle your dang-a-lang on the dashly deed dangerously.
Do that.
Yeah. Yep. Back again Saturday, getting down to the wire. 5 more to go on the number 5 video, which brings us to this beautiful painting right here. What's going on, Drew?
What's she doing?
Look like she's drying her hair off.
Right. So fresh, so clean.
All day.
She's getting her blow hair fresh and clean. So what we like to do right here is get into the number 5 video.
Mm-hmm.
And it's called So Fresh, So Clean by Outkast. All right.
Yeah,
we're Top 25. It's Saturday.
Yeah.
Everybody's feeling good.
Mm-hmm.
We're about to get into some homeboys from Atlanta, Georgia, by way of Born Home.
Yeah.
By way of the spot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? TCP.